somehow kept alive off the Le Goff push. And then again kept alive, and N'Gapeth turns setter. No, he doesn't. He'll get it back and has to do a little
creativity. He's known for that kind of 180.